ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Who?
Well...
I make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
Go.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
What's up, Fixie? What's up, Josh? Thank you for the 9 months. Nice, man. Hope that goes well for you. Hope you can come back soon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I played that demo at one point when I was a kid. Thanks, man. See, the thing is, they could have made a Sponge on the Run game, but they chose to make this remake instead because of how popular it was getting. Hey, does anybody from 2016 or 2017 have an image, like a screenshot of Battle for Bikini Bottom at the top of the directory when GDQ was on? Somebody has to have it. Who would have that screenshot? Well, I know the run's on YouTube. I'm talking about the Twitch directory, though. Somebody in this community would have that screenshot of, like, BFBB above, like, League of Legends and shit. Someone's gotta have it. I don't think it would be on the Wayback Machine, because it was like only an hour. It's also like a dynamically generated page. I'm looking for a screenshot of when Battle for Bikini Bottom was in GDQ, and the directory for the game was like third or second on Twitch, to put in the history video to show how popular the run was. Somebody has to have it.
Sorry.
What's up, Nightmare? It's gotta be somewhere. That was the GDQ run. Like, who would have that image? I feel like Jelly would have it, maybe. I think I just got boosted forward from that thing falling on me. More like got boosted to the side, more like it. Was it fun? I mean, it was just like any other run, but it was fun knowing that like almost 200,000 people were watching the game, yeah. That was definitely a good time. Well, yeah, that's why it's gonna be a screenshot. Somebody would have needed to have screenshot the Twitch directory.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable.
I mean, GQ gets that many viewers. Like, that's just how popular the marathon is. They always get like over 100,000 viewers. Maybe it was in Discord, I don't know. Might have been one of my old groups.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
It's like, I know I've seen the screenshot somewhere. I feel like somebody might have tweeted it at me. Like, I could check on like that exact day and just find everybody who added me. Nice set, congratulations. What was my Twitter at the time?
The robot
shift underscore runs.
What a shocking takedown.
Shift underscore BFBB or some shit, I don't know. I'll be able to find it. I think I'll be able to find it. Somebody will probably have tweeted at me. Somebody found the screenshot on Twitter, but it's in French. DM it to me on Discord. Would you search like at shift posting on the day that it was like posted? Yo, SK with the 42 months. Thank you so much, man. Welcome back. Also, nice badge. Pretty sick. I love that badge. Hundred is like that, where you just like you lose a fuck ton of time, but you still PB, and it's never gonna end because it's just insanely difficult.
Bang! The old clothesline move.
Yeah, I love that emote. Yeah, I got that one. I need the picture of the game at the top of the directory though. You found a site that has GDQ VODs and chat is in it. Ooh. DM that to me. I was looking for that. I was looking for like the spatula get spam.
This match is just about over.
Spatula get. Yeah, I'll take a look at it. Fuck yeah. That's it. That's the fucking screenshot. That's the one.
Hey.
What a legendary day. Number one game on Twitch over League of Legends and Dota. Fucking legendary day. Yeah, I was trying to find that VOD. Can you DM it to me? That was the day that THQ Nordic noticed us. I'm almost certain it was. I'm so glad that screenshot still exists, man. Thought it was gone forever. I use Streamlabs, but Elements is better, as far as I know. I'm eligible to submit the GDQ. For next year. So what I'll probably do is like submit rehydrated, I guess. I mean, thing is, like, if you really think about it, like, it was just one person's decision to ban me, and they got trolled. So I think there is a lot of gray area there with the whole speculation of, like, they just hate Shift, they hate the community, so I don't know if any of that's necessarily true. It's more like one person power tripped and banned me without looking into the situation. So, you know, we shouldn't fucking be resentful of it, I don't think. Also, it's just, like, straight up, if we don't allow the game to be back in the event because one person had to report something that was said over a year prior, it's like kind of silly, honestly. It's like kind of a dumb way to go out. I mean, I'm probably blacklisted, but it doesn't hurt to, you know, give it a shot, I guess. Like I've said before, whether it gets in or not, really don't care, but there's no sense in just not submitting. Why did I do that? Well, I'd submit both, but like, they're not gonna pick the original. Why would they? Rehydrated would make them so much more money. Sad truth. I would submit 100% for this and any percent for rehydrated. Still submit it anyway. You know how many speedruns get into GDQ that are bad, boring, and not fun? Like, how much of GDQ do you actually watch? I'm not trying to be a dick, but like, it's not all great. It's mostly commentary, you know? People don't care if it's a good speedrun, if it's a game they like. Well, there you go. There you go, man. I mean, like, year one, it's not gonna be good. It needs to get developed. It's gonna be different, obviously. Yeah. Like, doesn't matter if it's the best speedrun ever. It's a, the game is literally a trophy of this community's accomplishments. It'll always be that way too. Because this is a game that was forgotten. It was forgotten, and then something brought it back. And then the remake happened. The remake is our fucking prize. Should be looked at that way. Don't tell me. I think I know what it is before you even say anything. Yeah, it's not something good. Oh wait, never mind. Hold on. What is that? I can't look. I'll look at it after. Oh yeah, didn't Peanut make that? That's so silly. Petitioning a fucking marathon to have your game. That's funny. Oh, I made that. Yeah, it's a pretty silly thing to do. I remember that Peanut thought it was a fantastic idea, though. That's why I thought it was him. I think you literally said, like, you should petition then. That's how I remember it. Maybe I'm not remembering it correctly. Like, I didn't even know what GDQ was when I made that. I didn't understand what it was. I just had people in the community telling me, like, yeah, we submitted to this thing called GDQ many times. And they keep rejecting it and calling it a meme game. I was just like, damn. Well, we have to get it in now. It's officially been 4 years of running this game for me, as of like this month. Four fucking years. And a lot has been accomplished in those 4 years. It's not just like a passive 4 years. It's been straight up like every single day grinding. To some capacity, something for the game. Even if it's not like gameplay, something for the game has been done every single day.
Oh,
boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yeah, it's a puzzle, but we just skip it. There's a lot of stuff like that in this game. The entire kelp forest is just a puzzle, but we skip the whole fucking thing. What was the day of the GDQ run? Whatever Saturday it was. It was a Saturday. I don't remember the exact date, but I just researched it. You should join the modding Discord and see if anybody wants to work on a project with you. I'd love to see like a Super Mario 64 mod with like cruise boosting and stuff. That'd be awesome. It was like the second Saturday of January, I think. I don't remember. 14th. Yo, Cole, would you be able to get me the tweets from GDQ on the 14th, just so I can, like... I want to have, like, all the... I want to put them all on the video, because they tweeted it out, like, 15 times that I was, like, throughout the run. They were promoting it a shit ton. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Yo, Biggie Cheese Emo, thank you for the gift sub to Cole. It says January 13th. I mean, maybe the broadcast started on the 13th, I don't know. Yeah, this is like a big moment for the game's history. This is the end of part 2. How are the runs? This run's good. It'll probably die to Sand Mountain, but it's good. Rock Mash, thank you so much, man. Welcome aboard. Appreciate the support, man. It was Saturday, and it was like the second Saturday of January, 2016, at like 8 a.m. Eastern time. Well, like, that was the time slot. It's hard to forget stuff like that. Also, I literally just researched it, so don't give me too much credit. Even though I remember that whole day photographically, it's just, you know, I did just work on a history video to get that information confirmed anyway. Do you know how to do Twitter advanced search? Do like from games done quick on this specific date. Just Google Twitter advanced search.
Ah, yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
Yo, Durable, thank you for the host, man. What's up, name? How are the runs? This run's good, but it's probably not gonna live.
Ow,
oh, good.
SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That's the ticket.
Get food, because I'll be here for 4 more minutes.
Yeah.
Now the robot's taking a beating out there.
Thanks for the 11, Durble. Yeah, stuff's been going better. I got past the really shitty part of the history video, so we're like, we're in feels good man land now. I just rewatched my 53 today, and that kind of cheered me up a lot.
Now the robot's taking a beating out there.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Yeah, 5350, any percent.
That's the ticket. One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring.
I mean, like, this run is just a run that didn't have major mistakes in it. That's all it is. I mean, they're relatively easy to get, but it's just annoying losing them, you know?
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh, that's gonna sting!
The swing stall is avoiding the goo and dropping boxes onto the field. It's both. What made me lose 30 seconds in my PB was literally just Wakatiki. I died on it twice. Dropped input and then this like weird like checkpoint shit where I was like, the game thought that I was on a... It last registered me on a tiki that I already broke, so I just fell and died. It was really fucking stupid. Yeah, I lost actually half a minute to whack a tiki. Like, that's where all the time save came from. Notice how the graph is a flat line everywhere, except for just that one thing. That's the reason why. So I guess the target for a good industrial park is like, sub 3430. You guys are getting really excited over a run that, quite frankly, is not alive yet. I don't want you guys to be disappointed.
I
Guess this is fine. It's not gonna be as good as you guys want, but yeah. Like, what happened was my feet got caught on the ledge before the damage boost, so I lost all my speed and I could barely make it up. It was really dumb. Like, that affected the rest of the segment because I had to go inside the tube to make up for it. Thankfully, that was like a 22 speed DCB, so. Yeah. You can't pause the game while collecting spatulas. This is really happening. By the way. Took me over 10 seconds to get that one cruise boost. This run's going to die. It's inevitable that the choke happens. It's inevitable, basically. I'm not even going to the right area. I have the YouTube video, don't worry. The Twitch VOD is the one that I was looking for. Yeah, we're only halfway through the game, guys, like, come on. People just forget that we're not doing any percent, you know? It's like, we got a lot of shit to do. 50 spatulas. Actually just halfway through. If you ignore the fact that I have 15 socks, I guess. Downtown doesn't really have that much time to save. It's like this is the biggest time save in late game. Not a fan. Pretty weak jellyfish so far. This is just fucking embarrassing. I'm losing so much fucking time here. Grab this now. Really bad habit. Just like not letting the platform go far enough. I'm just gonna grab it. I could save time just not bringing it that far down. I'm just wasting time. This run's good, I guess. It's okay. It's an okay run. It's not that bad. Have a good one. Thanks for watching. It's way too early. Don't get excited yet. We still have a lot more to do. No, like, even if I PB, I'm probably not gonna stop tonight. Still have more time. I haven't gotten that in a while. Kind of surprised, honest. I just need to be fucking careful, dude. Like, you already know how these runs go. There will always be some dumb shit that'll try to happen. Just need to fucking be careful. The game is going to try to pull some shit in the next 20 minutes. Need to fucking be careful.
The graveyard.
Thank you. Yeah, that was just something else. I think so. Yep, no problem, man. No problem. Enjoy it. Thanks, man. Yeah, that was a pretty bad graveyard. I actually am in the Guinness Book of World Records. That'd be something to bring up.
Down
in the history video. Can't get hit by the sinks if you don't miss the buttons. What? Oh, here it comes. Here it fucking comes, guys. Here it fucking comes. Fucking random shit is about to ruin this run. Get ready. It's fucking coming. It's coming, guys. More time than I would have lost going around the building from getting a bad tartar sauce.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years running.
Well, I just lost 8 seconds again. That's nice. You know this run's not gonna make it, right? You guys realize that by now? Fucking terrible downtown so far. This shit is so bad. Minus 40, but nope. Nope. What do you mean, brain save? What are you talking about? Do you think I don't have fast brain in my PB? You literally can't even finish this route without doing that. Can't just gold shit. if I gold anything, it'll be by like under a second. Even then, I probably won't. I haven't gotten a single gold this run. This run is very flawed. I'm eating into my early game time save now. That's how bad this is. It's gonna keep happening for the rest of the run too. Whatever. It's over. I've accepted that it's just probably over. Fuck this run, dude. Fuck this run. This downtown ruined everything. Ruined the whole fucking run. Fucking ruined the entire run. Really sad shit. Really fucking sad, man. Such a terrible downtown. It's over. I give up. It's pretty much over, guys. I'm about to lose such an unbelievable amount of time in this split, you just have no idea how bad it's gonna be. There are no yellow strats. Dude, this run fucking... It was so good. And then downtown happened. Yeah. The game is really just trying as hard as it can. It wants the run to die so badly. It really, really fucking just wants to die. It just wants to die so fucking badly. It's trying as hard as it fucking can. It really is trying as hard as it fucking can. That's lasers for you. It's just a fucking ass clench the entire fucking time. It's done. Yeah, this is not a 117. Absolutely fucking not after that. Probably one of the worst grill fights I've ever had in my entire fucking life. Actually, I have time in the brain. I didn't even know that. I don't know, man. Why did that have to go so poorly? Why the fuck did that have to go so poorly? Yeah, if I went for it, I would have lost my whole run. Made a good call.
The robot better change tactics and fast.
It's whatever. I choked the whole thing.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain?
Play a game, see how little of a PB I can get. Alright. What has it been, like 20 days?
Now Jesus hunt me, brother!
What a, I don't even want to talk about it. Just